All right, so I'm in the process of reviewing the ASRock Challenger D 5500 XT video card. Everything was going great. Actually, I was a little impressed on the card, and then I went swapping monitors and everything, and all of a sudden, I get this. I'm in Windows right now. It's not a sleep or anything along those lines. This is Windows installing the driver for me. They thought it was okay to install it for me. That's awesome, but no, it wasn't. A lot of you have been having this issue, and I've already resolved it, like literally just now, but I recreated it now so I can show you guys how to fix it. Unfortunately, I've lost a lot of work and a lot of time, and unfortunately, I'm gonna have to cry to ASRock and AMD and let them know what happened. Hopefully, this will help them. It's not their fault, though. This is Microsoft pushing what they think we want. Okay, so let me show you how to fix it real quick. This is a raw video. I have not had time to prepare anything. So work with me on this. A few things you're going to need. Of course, a Windows 10 install, which is on here. You're going to need a thumb drive so that you can have DDU. And if you don't know what DDU is, I'll go ahead and link it up above so you guys could check out that video. That video would also help you in your future updates as well. And a keyboard. So let me walk you through this real quick. All right, so what you're going to want to do now is physically on the computer, just tap the reset button. We're gonna tap it about, let's say 12 times or so, you know, just every other second, just tap it. Okay, we're trying to enter, and I'll do that one more time just for good measures when I see my post screen. Just one more time, because why not? What we're trying to do is we're trying to enter the recovery mode for Windows. Okay, so we want to see preparing automatic repair down there. That's a good thing. Okay, so here we're going to click Advanced Options. Then we're going to select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options again, Startup Settings, and then here we're going to go ahead and click Restart. This is letting us know it's going to take us to where we can select to go into Windows Safe Mode. Don't freak out when you see this. Okay, here we're going to hit number 4 to enter Safe Mode. If you wanted to be on the internet as well or on your network, hit 5 for Enable Safe Mode with Networking, but we're going to hit number 4. All right, so now we're in Windows, maybe a site you haven't seen in a while. All right, so then here, we're gonna right click on the Start button. We're gonna select Device Manager. All right, so you're going to notice exclamation, 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 emergencies everywhere. All right, so what we're going to do here, for audio inputs, just go ahead, select that one with that little yellow check. Uninstall device, uninstall. Under display adapters, hey, look at that. My video card's showing up, but why don't I get video? Just right click on that guy, uninstall device. Make sure you place a check here under delete the driver software for this device. Click uninstall. That'll take a second or two. All right, and just follow that process everywhere here, on your monitor even. Right click on here. Uninstall device, uninstall, software devices, Microsoft GS WaveSynth, right over here, sound, video, and game controller, right click here, uninstall device, uninstall, and then don't worry about under system devices, we're all good here. Now, I've already installed it, I've already run it once before, but now we're gonna go to DDU. Now, remember I said, you're going to want to have it on a thumb drive if you don't already. That way you can just pop it in here and install it or extract it. But once you have DDU extracted, just go in here, go under DDU, go under or double click on display driver uninstaller. One very important thing once this comes up, we're going to go ahead here, click options. Okay, when you first open it, it's going to look a little bit different here, Don't worry too much about everything up here. Down here, prevent downloads of drivers from Windows Update when Windows search for a new driver for a device. Click OK and click Close. What that's going to do, it's going to stop Microsoft from automatically downloading drivers for what they think you need them for. You can decide that, not Microsoft. Okay, and then here for good measures, select device type, GPU, select device, AMD, and then we'll click here, clean and restart, highly recommended. So what this will do is anything and everything AMD related that we've installed here, it's gonna go ahead, wipe that out for you. Careful, if you have an AMD processor and chipset, it'll wipe that too, depending on your settings, but it's gonna wipe all that for you. And then it's going to restart the computer so that none of those drivers are there anymore, holding you back. All right, we're almost in Windows. Hold on one sec. All right, so we're in Windows. I'm sure you haven't seen this in a while because you've been going through this issue. Now, mind you, I can't install it right now because I need to install my chipset and other stuff, but just when I finished installing Windows, 10 seconds later, bloop, the screen went blank, and I knew exactly what that was. So I wanted to show you exactly how to fix that moving forward. This way, you will know exactly what to do. You don't have to reinstall Windows. You don't have to wipe and lose all your work. You might lose what you had at that instant, but you won't lose what's on your drive. I never had this before. Unfortunately, at some point, you might, but hopefully this will help you out. Again, aside from this, I've linked up above, and I'll link in the description down below, the video where you can download and utilize, it'll explain a little bit more, but where you can download DDU and, you know, it'll run you through all these steps as well, minus the device manager part. That part I just kind of figured out on my own, got everything working. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. If you need any help or anything along those lines, go ahead, post it down below. As with all of my videos, I will do what I can to help you guys out. Iggy out. See you guys.